He's a big man in a big house.
Well, when he was a kid, he dreamed about a big house on a hill. Far, far away from shantytown and poverty. He was only 16, a kid full of dreams when he ran away. He left his mom a note saying, "You'll be proud of me someday."
When I'm a big man in a big house with acres and acres of ground, I'll be a big man in a big house. A big high fence all around, a big high fence all around.
Well, he settled down in a great big town and he worked so hard. But the harder he'd work, the more he'd spend, it seemed. And all his newfound friends, they made fun of him and said, "Come along, show you how you can fulfill all your dreams.
You'll be a big man in a big house with acres and acres of ground. You'll be a big man in a big house, a big high fence all around, a big high fence all around."
He was just 21 when a loaded gun was his downfall. For he joined the gang, he did something he shouldn't do. Then one rainy night the police came by and they took him in. And the judge said, "Son, there's a place for kids like you."
Big man in a big house with acres and acres of ground. Yes, he's a big man in a big house with a big high fence all around. A big high fence all around. And acres and acres of ground.